Oh, pretty nice looking water snake. He's on the bank, but I spooked him a little bit just walking out here, and he went into the water. I'm gonna find a soft shell turtle today. That's what I really want to see. There's two small water snakes in here. Come out. Tried to catch one. Wait, here comes this guy. Where did he go? Going over the log. So I find that other one. I guess it's him. It's kind of big. Well, I caught one of these guys. I think this is bigger. Might be a different one. Looks bigger than the other ones. I like that marking on their belly. I have a feeling he'd bite me again. I got bit a couple times. Maybe after he calms down a bit. Well, he calmed down a little bit. P.U., he did musk me a little. Yeah, you got my sweatshirt, which I can wash. Pretty cool. I think I'll take a photo of them. Well, I caught one of the smaller ones. Pretty neat. Two of them. Water snakes don't have the prettiest face. Not like a hognose, garter snake, blue racer, black rat snake. They have pretty faces. These guys look kind of, I don't know. I mean, they're pretty, but not like the other guys. But I like their belly markings, though. That bigger one had more red on them. A big softshell turtle. And there was a little one right by it. Smaller. Last year they had those little tiny babies out here. And they're redoing the bridge over there. That's that pounding. That soft shell, big one and the little one. Down here, looks like a painted turtle. Carapace looks different. Maybe it's a red-eared slider, maybe. Can't tell. Another painted turtle. Turtles are so cool. Pounding of the bridge. Whoa. Maybe they are love turtles. Oh, I was trying to get away. After the other one. And this little guy. Oh, that pounding is hypnotic.